Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
Well, I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out a nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Let's get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm. I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
We even shot her here. The horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over here!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David.
No!
Shoot her down!
On the hill somewhere. I don't see her.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh, shit. I didn't know that was her. Screw David, then. I ain't taking a chance with this.
I just want to finish up with him. Freezing my head.
I'm going over this way. You guys, look in that cabin.
Thank you.
I'm moving up. I'll check out this area.
You guys.
Okay. Where do I go? Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here.